Here's my friend Taro from Japan, right?
Yes.
So, how old are you?
78.
And how long or when did you start playing tennis?
Tennis? 15 years ago.
15 years old?
Yeah, 15 years ago.
Oh, 15 years ago. And you are also instructor, right? You're teaching tennis too, right? So you like it?
Yeah.
And now why you switch to pickleball?
More high grade.
Huh?
High grade.
Oh, upgrade?
Upgrade.
Oh, why? Is that more exercise for you?
Huh?
Is that more exercise for you or?
No, exercise both same thing, but we compete a tournament.
Yeah.
Maybe, okay. 2.5, 3.5, 3.5, 3.5, 4.5, 4.5. I'm a 4.
Four right now, 4.0. So how long do you think you can still play?
Play?
How long? More? How many more years before you stop playing?
Keep going to maybe 5-10 years. No problem. Really?
As long as you're physically fit, right?
Yeah.
So that's good, man. You are my idol actually, because right now.
You come to me, You play, come to me. You dance good now.
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
you background, I preach you all time, right?
So, okay, this will be posted on YouTube, okay?
Yeah.
I have a channel about my sports and something else, but this one will be special because you are my idol when it comes to tennis games, okay? Thank you for the interview, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.